if a repeat customer is any indicator, you might not be bad at this whole, thing, after all. That person I put you in touch with, he's got another job. If it's anything like the last job, I won't want to know anything about it except for the finder's fee. Don't worry, it comes out of their end, not yours. He's gonna stop by again soon.
Up in my face for.
Ready for some real excitement? Bet on the ponies at the Inside Track, the premier horse racing lounge at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Thank you. Choo-choo! There we go!
I actually feel fucking awesome right now!
Looking good while leading the field. Coming to the wire! That crop, Chanley, is amazing! First place!
Final half.
They're halfway home. The one horse is now second. The four horse leads. Coming to the wire. Were you broken, bouncy, blessed? Truly blessed. Taking first place.
Are in. Let's get this started. Get those bets in. Would you like to go again?
I'm done with this crap.
Bets, please. Betting is closed. Good luck. Now. You made out well. Thanks for playing. I'll need your bets now, please.
Thank you.
Great. Bets are now closed. Let's begin. There we have red 7. Hope to see you next time. Go again. Wait till you see the next dare card.
Oh God, you are relentless.
today. I know it was illegal, but it really helped.
There's a wonder drug that can take the place of food, make the coward brave, the silent elephant, and render the sufferer insensitive to pain. Fire up the
Ready! Go! Ball. Ah.
over, soldier!
I'm totally worried about getting used to it.
Hey, let's meet up next week.
See you for Thanksgiving. Hey. So looking forward.
I had it up to here with my boss. What an asshole.
Tell me about it.
Some of us have to work for a living.
I know, dude. My boss called up giving the old drama and shit. And to cap it, there's meant to be all kinds of traffic action on Howard.
We still on for that bet, right?
I'll call you from the office.
And there's nothing you can do about it!
The 80s are never alive.
You don't just turn off the 80s!
I'm Rufus Bellows. I just signed Jack as a client. This is our first big meet. First one, number one. I gotta be honest. I'm a little bit nervous. Every time I gotta meet a star, the nerves get going. Just mostly up until now, I've only worked with fucking animals and niggas.
Time to get pro, baby!
Who is it?
It's Rufus, your agent.
Come in.
What do you want?
Whoa, hey, Jack. 91. Jack, whoa, lower the piece, bro. It's me, Rufus. You gonna go big places with me? Remember, I'm your new agent.
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. They basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores taken elegantly using the latest tech. There's a terabyte truck on Warstock I can turn into our